just starting off here on the Mentmore section. Third Mesa, I guess. On to the second and first. Or maybe it's the other way around. I'm new to this. Cool little bike guards, cattle guards.
This 25 mile long series of linked figure eight trails stretches from just north of Gallup to west of Gallup. Today I'm starting at the southwest trailhead and doing a 15 mile loop out as far as I've biked in from the other side.
Wow, cool formations around here. Oh, that was a blast and a half. Getting a little light on the front wheel when it gets that steep. This might be the top of Third Mesa, which from this direction would be the first to be reached. Whoa, that's kind of cool.
Some pretty amazing hoodoo rock formations. Those are the Zuni Mountains off in the distant right.
Sweet, that was. Wow.
Right around 6,500 feet here. Gallup bike community is pretty small, but very involved in establishing bike trails and working with the local landowners for permission.
Oh my goodness.
Hence the bike cattle guards.
Wow! I was just thinking the wow factor couldn't get much better. And then it did. Wow! Indeed.
I'm going to call this my M.C. Escher Trail. It seems like it's almost always downhill, without a shuttle. In reality, it really does seem like there's very little uphill work for a lot of flat and downhill fast fun.
Way cool. Had to do that for you, Jeff. I don't know if I got the other stamp silhouette on camera or not. They kind of startle you when you first come around the curve. It's even got punched out eyes on it.
These humongous rock cairns are sort of a trademark of the high desert trail system here in Gallup.
Whoa, I guess that was the trail. Awesome. Good to go.
I tell ya, I'm sure glad my GoPro is not mounted on my helmet here. On the video, a lot of the trail surface may look like sand. It's not. Well, very, very little. It's actually mostly quite well-packed dirt and is a joy to ride. I suppose in the winter or the monsoon season, this same delightful packed dirt might be clay and maybe not so much fun. You better duck.
Man overboard.
I think this is the final descent off the top of Third Mesa and back to the car.
Like I said earlier, it's a different ride uphill and downhill. I distinctly remember that move too. Or not move. I didn't get very far, huh?